Western Mass News is your local sports authority. The Springfield Thunderbirds taking the ice tonight at the Mass Mutual Center downtown. This after the American Hockey League postponed three road games last week because of COVID-19 protocols. Western Mass News reporter Lindsay Kane is live for us now in Springfield with the details. Lindsay?
Well, Chris, you can definitely feel the excitement downtown tonight from fans as the puck drop gets closer. Now, the Springfield Thunderbirds are currently first in the Atlantic Division and sit third overall in league standings. This season also seeing success with ticket sales, merchandise, and food sales all up. President Nate Costa tells Western Mass News they're excited and looking forward to a weekend on their home ice.
This is a big weekend for us, obviously. We're doing our teddy bear toss tomorrow night. We've got a big game tonight against Toronto. So it's good to like see that people are coming back out. It feels a bit normal.
The AHL postponed three of the T-Birds road games last week because of COVID-19 protocols that impacted five organizations. Costa says he couldn't give much details into what caused the postponements, but he says this weekend's games for his team will not be impacted. And the team's last home game, Thanksgiving weekend, around 5,000 fans came out to cheer on the Thunderbirds. Now, coming up later on Western Mass News, we hear more from fans about what makes this season so special. Live in Springfield, Lindsay Kane, Western Mass News. Lindsay.